In the block 3, LP 3, what we learn? We learn counting backward to 2 digit with 1 digit only, with 2 digit, 1 digit. What I did here, for example, 18 minus 1. How many steps I have to move backward? I have to move from the number 18 to backward 1 step. So the answer is 17. The number I reached is the answer, the difference. That means the subtraction, 18 minus 1. Minus means subtraction or difference. Okay, what is the difference between 18 and 1? The answer is 17. Okay, from 18, step, one step backward to reach the number 17. Today we will see 2 digit with 2 digit. Okay, 2 digit with 2 digit number. For example, there is a number 31 minus 10. What I have to do? I have to first place ones and place values. Ones and tens. Here also ones and tens. We have to take the bigger number. From that bigger number, we have to move backward. In ones place, what is there? One is there. In ones place, we are having zero. And in tens place, we are having one. Okay. How many steps I have to move backward now? Here, 1 is there now, so 1 10 times I have to move backward. How many times? 1 10 times. Okay, from 31 I have to move 10 steps backward. Don't go for the number 1's place. Take for the tens value and see the number. From 31 you have to move backward for the 10 steps. Okay, from 31 move 10 steps backward. Where is the number 31 here? Yes, here is the number 31. How many steps I have to move backward? Only one step backward. Because the difference between 21 and 31 is 10. Okay. So, how many steps I have to move backward? One step only. Because in one's place, 10's place I am having 1. So, from 31, you move backward one step. And the number you reached is 21. You no need to move backward here. Because in one's place I am having only 0. So, don't move any steps backward. Only take the tens place and see how many steps I have to move backward. See your next example. 67 minus 12. Ones and tens. What is the number in tens place? 2. How many steps I have to move backward now? Yes. Okay. See here. In tens place I am having the number 2. Now from 67, you have to move upwards. 67, what is the upper number after 67? 57. From 57, move to the next number. 47. You are moving upwards. Okay, not downwards. From 67, move one up and one. Why? Because from 57 to 67, we are having 10 numbers in the between. And from 47 to 57 also, we are having 10 numbers in between. So here, in tens place, we are having 2. So, how many numbers I am moving upwards? 2 steps I am moving upwards from 67, 1 and 2. What is the number I reached here? 47. So, the answer is 47. See the third one. 43 minus 30. 0. Sorry, 1s and 10. In 1s place it is 0. In 10s place it is 3. From 43, how many steps I have to move upwards now? See the number 43. From 43, how many steps I have to move upwards? 3 steps. From 43, 1, 2 and 3. What is the number I reached here? 30. 30 is the number. From 43, 33, 23 and 30. From 43 to 33, I am having 10 numbers in between. From 33 to 23 also I am having 10 numbers. 10 plus 10, 20. From 23 to 13, how many numbers are there in between? 10 numbers. So here 10, here 10 and here 10. Total how many numbers? 30 numbers are there in between 30 and 43. We go for the next number. 38. 38 minus, find the difference or subtract the number 38 from 12. See here, 1s and 10s. First, which number you have to take now? Take the number 38. How many steps you have to move upwards now? In 10s place, I am having 1. So, move upwards. place, that is 28. And here in ones place also I am having some numbers. What is the number here? 2. From 28, you have to move backwards for the 2 steps. From 38, move one step upwards. From 28, you have to move again backwards 2 steps. And you reach the number 28. So the answer is 26. From 38, move backward 1 step, you reach 28. From 28, again you are moving backwards to the 2 steps and you reach the number 26. And the answer is 26. We will see for the number 35 minus 34. Where is the number 75 here? Yes, here is the number 75. 1s and 10. How many steps I have to move upwards now? 3 steps. Because in 10 space I am having 3. How many steps I have to move upwards? 3 steps. 175, move upwards. 65, 1. 55, 2. And 45, 3. Okay? 1, 2 and 3. What is the number I reached here? 45. From 45, how many steps I have to move backward now? 4 steps. Because in 1 space I am having 4. From 45 and from 45 I have to move backward 4 steps here. 1, 2, 3 and 4. And I reach the number 41. Okay. Children, we learn from 100 chart. We will see now how can we calculate mentally now. 81 minus 32. 1s and 10s. Don't forget to put the place value. From 81, how many steps I have to move backward now? 81 to 71, 61 and 51. How many steps I gain here? 1, 2 and 3. Because in 10 space I am having the number 3. Now 51, you have to move again 2 steps backward. 51 after 50 and 49. How many steps I came backward here? 2 steps. Because in tens place the difference is 10 numbers. Okay. 81, 71, 61. This is tens place. After reaching the tens place, what you have to do from the number 51, you have to move again backward 2 steps and you reach the number 49. See here, 78 minus 4, 1s and 10s. How many steps you have to move backward now? 78 and 68. Okay, 10 steps backward, 68. Because in 10 steps I am having only 1. So I had moved upward or backward to the number. Before number 7, before what? 6. Okay, 68. From 68, again I have to move 4 steps backward. That means 67, 66, 65 and 64. How many steps I have moved backward now? 4 steps. In 10 places I have moved 1 step. And in 1 place I had moved 4 steps backward. I have reached the number 64. Okay. See here the number 92 minus 50. How many steps I had to move backward now? 5 steps. 92, 82, 72, 62, 52 and 42. How many steps I had moved backward? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay. Is there anything in 1's place? It is not there. So, only you have to go for the 10's place. That means 42. Now, take out your volumes, children. Okay, take out your volume S4. Counting backward 2 digit to 2 digit. See the first one. Find the difference by counting backward. From 45, you have to count backward 20 numbers and write the answer. Like that, write A, B, C and D. Okay, see the second one. Subtract by counting backward using the hundreds chart. See here, hundred chart is given here. What you have to do, from the number 89, how many steps you have to move backward now? 56 steps to move backward and you have to write the answer which number you reached from 89 to 56 from moving back side. See the B, 67 minus 41. How many steps you have to move backward from 67? Yes, you have to move 41 steps backwards to reach the number. See the third one. See also, 52 minus 15.
from 52, how many steps you have to move backward now? Yes, you have to move 15 steps. D, 29 minus 16. From 29, move 16 steps backward to reach the number. See the E, 73 minus 47. How many steps you have to move backward from 73? Yes, you have to move 47 steps to reach the number. See the third one. Color the box with the subtraction sentence and its difference the same color. See the first box is given and the second box is given. What you have to do? First 74 minus 14. You check the answer. What is the answer? And you check 74 minus 14 and the same answer with the same color. Like that 56 minus 42. You have to check the answer and color the answer and the question with the same color. Okay, children, complete your volume. Thank you.